Alright, so the car does have a tendency to push oil out the dipstick. We're gonna try a little of this mechanic in a bottle and see what happens.